So here's a bunch of threads executing instructions over time. Now these threads all belong to the same warp. And on all NVIDIA GPUs to date, a warp has 32 threads. Here's another warp where all the threads take the else clause. So there's no problems with this. All of these threads execute all of their instructions in lockstep. But here's a warp where some threads take the if branch and some take the else branch. And because the threads in a warp can only execute a single instruction at a time, the hardware automatically deactivates some of the threads. It executes the red instructions, then flips which threads are activated, and executes the blue instructions. And as you can see, if this is time, the code is going to take longer to execute overall. Some of our threads are wasting time sitting idle while their warp mates execute. We say that the threads have diverged during this section of the code, and we would refer to this as two-way branch divergence. If I had written a nested if-else statement, I could have four-way branch divergence and could take even longer to execute. So as a quiz, what is the maximum branch divergence penalty that a CUDA thread block with 1,024 threads could experience when executing a kernel? Is it a 2x slowdown, a 4x slowdown, or so forth?